Everybody, we are back, and it's November 2nd. Believe it or not, it's really going quick. Yep. We finished Halloween, and we had wives had a good meal last night by their husbands or boyfriends. What do we got today, Mel?
Today's kind of a somber day.
Oh, really?
It's Plan Your Epitaph Day.
Oh, boy! Plan Your Epitaph Day. Wait, that's like making your funeral.
That's right. You know, the day comes for all of us, and we're not getting any younger.
Speak for yourself, boy. I feel vim and vigor.
You're full of vim and vigor, too.
But yeah, that's what they told me.
It's important to think about, what do you want to say on your gravestone?
I want to say, bring me back. I want to be alive. Bring me back to life. Help me.
That's a good one.
I just want
to say, here lies a great guy, a great friend, and a great man. Keep it simple.
That's great. What are you going to write about you?
He thinks he's a comedian.
No, actually, I know I am. Oh. So remember, it sounds a little morbid, but remember, they're doing this because of Day of the Dead. Day of the Dead was yesterday.
Yep.
So they figured, hey, we really got this dead thing going, so make your own epitaph, make your own eulogy.
You're going to die sometime.
Yeah, so you might as well die now. Oh, no, not die now,
no,
but I mean
now,
plan for it so
like,
you can be ready to
now,
what to do. Yeah, we're right
let
now.
Let him know who you are, what you did, and that you were worth something.
And how you did it. So
and
he
you
copy
it.
You or whatever.
Don't
forget the whole thing and live forever. You know, that's what we do. You know, just
simply
say,
get cremated and leave it at that.
Or just say, I don't really want to die right now. I'll do it tomorrow.
Yeah, save it for tomorrow.
Yeah, and then tomorrow you'll do it the next
but
day.
Just
right.
Plan what you're going to put down and then just put it aside.
If you need to, do like he does. Lie.
Yep.
Right? Or do you?
Nope, I don't lie.
Oh,
I tell it like it is. Great
right.
guy, great friend, great man. Put it on my epitaph.
Yeah, and what's he going to write about him? Who knows?